Hey guys, Marquise here with Half Hour Happy Hour. We get the pleasure of hanging out with the Revivalist. All right, please introduce yourself, sir.
What's up? I'm Zach Feinberg. I play guitar in the Revivalists.
Hello, I'm David Shaw. I sing and play a little bit of guitar in the Revivalists.
All right. So from what I gather, it was kind of like love at first sound in the streets, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah? All right, so tell us a little bit about that story. Like, where were you at? Where were you in the beautiful streets of...
Yeah, it was in New Orleans. I just moved into a new apartment, and I was riding my bike and trying a new little path home, trying different streets. And I decided to take a left on Birch Street, and I heard this wonderful, glorious noise. And I was like,
serenade.
Yeah, and I was thinking to myself, this sounds like an original song too. And it was Dave playing guitar and singing a song on his porch. I stopped and listened, and I was like, yo. Sounds good, man.
Uh-oh.
He exactly did that.
It wasn't working.
What have y'all gotten into lately? I hear y'all are like on y'all's fourth album, right? Working on it?
This will be third.
Yeah, the one that's coming out in March, City of Sound, is okay. Our third album. But we were actually recorded that like a year ago. So we've been hard at work on new material, demoing new songs for what will be the fourth album eventually.
And so what are people going to look forward to tonight here at Vinyl in Pensacola?
We're going to be playing all the songs, you know, off of our newest album, City of Sound. We're going to be definitely digging into the stash.
He'll be digging into the stash. You know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
A little twisted. So, actually, what is the stash? What are these things that people need to know about that don't know about you guys?
Like, the stash.
Yeah.
Oh, well, like, I mean, it's not really necessary that they don't know about them. It's stuff that, you know, we might have not. Well, we haven't been here in a while.
Okay.
We're going to be playing songs, you know, that. Like, we played last night. We didn't play all of our songs, you know?
Oh, so all right.
We're going to be playing some songs that are off,
going,
you know, the first EP, the Off Vital Signs, you know.
We all actually, like, a bunch of us in the band write music, write songs and lyrics, and, like, we all have ideas that we develop and bring to each other. So there's six band members, so we have a huge stash of things that we could play.
Yeah. I have to ask one thing. There is an instrument that's a little bit different in y'all's group versus like some others, right? And it's a steel paddle steel guitar.
Yes,
right.
Steel
right.
Guitar.
So who plays that?
Ed Steel Williams.
Uh-oh.
Where is he at?
Right over there. You playing poker over there?
Making money, doing big things here.
Ed.
Here comes the man. Bum ba ba bum. So now we've got Ed. So tell me a little bit about this instrument.
Well, it's called a pedal steel guitar, and basically what it is, it's just a guitar that I use my knees and my feet to change the tuning of it, and I use a slide to play with it. And it's used a lot in country music and in gospel music, and that's where I kind of came from, is the gospel side of it.
Okay.
You know, all started back in like the 20s, you know, long time ago.
You don't look that old to me, though. Yep.
I know. I use moisturizer.
Yeah,
so,
you
really helps.
Moisturizer.
But I don't know. It's really starting to be used in a lot of different music now, and you know, it's really an expression instrument. It can sound like a voice
so
or really
kind of
anything.
What would you say you're introducing it to right now? What kind of genre? Or would you put
I don't know. It's
in?
Not. It's not really used a lot in rock music.
Right.
And
right.
You know, I would say there's some people that kind of do a fusion, like Robert Randolph, that's kind of like rocky gospel. You know.
Okay.
But I love it. It's a cool instrument. I think more people should play it. You know.
Okay.
Hopefully, I will start that some
right,
sort of movement.
Some sort of pedal, yes.
Pedal steel movement.
So, tell me about some of the other members of the band.
We got Campy on drums.
Okay.
And Andrew Campanelli, and then George Hikis on bass, holding down the low end, and then Robert Ingram on sax. You know, more of a jazz background, gives us a little flair.
So explain y'all's name to me.
You want to take
like, because I know it can be considered confusing at times. So
yeah, we got venues are. Known to misspell our name and also the STS is difficult to pronounce at the end. Like, I noticed you introduced us as the Revivalist, but it's, you really have to make an effort to say the Revivalists.
And everybody asks us, we're like, it's the Revivalists. I love 60 Minutes, one of my favorite shows. They did something on Bruce Springsteen, and they described his concerts, like his role in his concerts, as of having a revivalist's fervor. And I was like, oh, revivalists, that sounds cool. Another thing I like about the band name The Wailers, Bob Marley and The Wailers, is that they said the name The Wailers is evocative of their historical context of when they first came out, like culturally, like the people were like kind of like oppressed and they were like wailing out, you know. And so being in New Orleans in 2007, it was like rebounding very much from Katrina and you know getting on its feet again. And so I just thought, you know, that really works on a bunch of different levels. We like playing music from different eras. Bruce Springsteen is cool, and New Orleans, so boom, no triple threat.
All right, Zach, dropping knowledge. Did you get all of that? It was like a National Geographic over here with this. All right, so you guys, thanks so much for hanging out with us. You guys definitely got to stay tuned in to more Half Hour Happy Hour. We're going to watch the show tonight, and next time they're in town, you guys definitely have to check them out. So tell us about Facebook, Twitter, the whole nine, right? Give us some plugs.
You can catch, I don't even know some of the... yeah, you might.
Okay. Zach, dropping more knowledge.
TheRevivalists.com. We're on Facebook, facebook.com/revivalistsNola. Twitter.com/TheRevivalists. This is Ed Williams. He's got a modeling calendar out. Straight up artful.
It's basically, you know, what it's not, you know. It's not really a sight to be seen. It's more of a warning sign, I feel like parents use to deter from becoming a musician. Because I am not in shape. That's something.
But City of Sound drops March, new album. We're excited about it. Check it out. Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. And y'all stay tuned in for more.